Hey, I'm here with Kyle Cuff Jr., one of the stars of Blair Academy. You had two of the great dunks of the game, but you have to give love to the passer because that bounce pass was beautiful.
Yeah, my boy Luke passed me the ball, and then the first one was from Michael Connell, and I just went up, took it, thought I could make it, and I made it.
You and Blake's, you form a strong guard combination because you guys not just have speed, but you have strength.
Yeah, that is true. That's my guy. We're always chilling with each other. We have fun all together all the time during school, and then that's how we built that bond.
You have a terrific team chemistry. Where do you attribute that to?
Say that question again.
You have a terrific team chemistry because everybody seems to play really. Everybody complements all their types of games and their skill sets, blending into a good teamwork on offense.
Yeah, we get that from hanging out with each other all the time. Like, it's 24/7 with us. We're in the dining hall, going to practice, or even just chilling around school.
Now, you out-hustled Patrick School. All the 50-50 balls went your way.
Yeah, that's true, because that's what we work on in practice all the time. We're always working on getting 50-50 balls, making sure that we're helping our bigs get rebounds and things like that.
Now, who's looking at you? Now, I know your father went to St. John's. Is St. John's looking at you?
Yeah, right now I have offers from St. John's, UConn, CN Hall, Hofstra, and many more. And I'm getting looks from different Ivy League schools and different Pac-12s.
Your father said go to St. John's. Is he pushing that or no?
I can't say. I'm not going to say.
Okay, very good. All right, when you played your father, Kyle Cuff Sr., how old were you when you beat him? He was a tough player, too.
I beat him when I was like 5 years old. Then sister.
Come on now. No, 5 years old. You ain't nobody that good at 5 years old. Now, come on.
We haven't played one-on-one in a minute, so like I haven't played him since I was like probably like 7 years old, and he's been retired for a while, so we got to play that game one day.
You play it while D1 Media is filming it. All right. Okay.
Thank you.
All right.